Good evening, guys. Today I am addressing a issue which normally above knee amputee or below knee amputees also they face such type of issue. That issue is that abnormal sound from the sockets. Abnormal sound means farting like sounds or squeezing type of sounds are coming from the sockets. So how to address this issue? So first let us know, find out that why there is a sound. You can observe that some type of sounds are coming always. The squeezing type of sounds are coming, and some types farting sounds are coming. Like this, you can hear the sound. So what is the how to address this issue? That you have to release your pump and try to push your stomach inside so that the excess air can be removed. If this is not working and frequently you have to pump out the air, then the socket looseness is the issue. So how to address this socket looseness? I will. So basically I am using this type of socket, that is called pro seal socket, and I already covered some videos on this topic. What has happened that this pro seal, this is called pro seal, this ring called pro seal, and this is a silicone sealant which I applied. So sometimes it get very dried, and there is some gap inside the pro seal, and air is going inside. So you can see some type of gap are coming. This gap I have to again cover up with this silicone sealant, and after that our problem can be rectified. Farting and different type of abnormal sounds can be rectified. So what we have to do, we remove this silicone sealant and apply new one. Our problem can be solved like from this. If still this sort of problems are coming, then you have to contact your prosthetics and they will address these by adjusting this padding, or you have to make a new socket.